So we all know what it takes to grow plants. Soil, water, and a light bulb. Grow lights are one of the fastest growing, intriguing markets today. But indoor horticulture is no easy task. Plants need light, some more, some less. Some need more blue, some more red. You can measure water and even nutrients, but what about light? A grow light meter measures light by counting photons. And PPFD is the rate of photons needed to adequately trigger photosynthesis in chlorophyll molecules. Proper light quantity and distribution makes all the difference, because what looks good in the market sells in the market. And measuring just the right amounts means you waste not even a single drop of light. And what about color? Measuring photons is not enough. Not all PAR meters have spectrometers, but it's necessary because photosynthesis is an exact color science, and a good meter means that you match your spectrum right every single time when obtaining your lights. Times are a-changin'. Vertical farming allows farmers to grow in areas where it was otherwise virtually impossible, but you'll need a specialty portable light meter to produce consistent, quality results to help your business blossom and to keep your plants healthy, so you can savor the fruits of your hard work. Grow lights are about numbers, and you'll need to keep them handy for big data collection, recipe development, and even budget crunching. With thoughtful data accumulation and organization, grow lights are making a difference, and companies small and big are catching on to the next big thing in horticulture. And the right equipment is essential to sustainable growth for your business and product. Some things are simply worth your while. PG200N, handheld spectral PAR meter.